Welcome to CertBlaster. In this session, we'll look at one example of a performance-based question type that addresses exam objective 5.3 on the CompTIA Security Plus SY0-401 test. On the CertBlaster Certification Simulations page, you'll see I'm open to Security Plus SY0-401. Notice you have four complete exam simulations to choose from. Also, below the exams are the six drills, each one covering a main objective for focused studying. I'll open exam one. Because I need full information for this presentation, I'm picking study mode, and we won't use a timer since we don't need it for this exercise. Here I want to talk about sub-objective 5.3 and a performance-based question, so I'll skip to this one. It's very important that you know all the objectives. 5.3 is no exception. The focus here will be on security controls and best practices. The scenario this performance-based question puts you in is one where you've been compromised by a hacker. The script they used and your server farm are shown. To answer the question, use the radio button to select the server being attacked, and then the drop-down list beside it to identify the attack type and your defense. Take a closer look at the question. Look at the output of the hacker's machine below. The script has been redacted to prevent giving away the answer. Determine the server being attacked and the attack method, then the best defense based on the available choices. Now examine the evil hacker's script for clues. Right away, even though the actual attack is redacted, we can see by the file name that it is an SSL-based attack based on Python scripting, which is heavily used in web programming. The partial file name and the .py file extension gives us that information. This would lead us to the web servers being the potential target. Now, reading on, we see that usernames and passwords are being attempted. This indicates a brute force dictionary attack, and it was successful, not good. The word dictionary is the term that was redacted in the script. Now we know which server was compromised and how. Best practices would put a strong, complex password policy as your defense here. Review and identify each response in the fields provided. After reviewing your choices, choose dictionary as the attack type. Now select the defense. Review the choices, and you'll see that strong password policy is the best option here. When you're satisfied, click the answer button to check the scoring. Success! The question's been answered correctly. Along with the correctly answered question, there is a concise explanation of the attack, why it is successful, and how to harden your system against it. Before you go up for the test, be sure to check out the other resources available at CertBlaster.com. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this one.